We start all over again. So, these three positions, right? Side control, knee on belly, back to side control, sparkle to mount. Right? These are different drills. We're doing some transitions right now, okay? Rather than just teaching one position, we're just going to do the transition. So, side control, back of the lapel, right? Back of the collar, on the pants.
You're using your thumb?
Yeah. Thumb in all the time. Hold it in, okay? Be nice, right? Right now we're just practicing, right? One, two, three, done. Second, hold it again. Transfer my arm from underneath the head, over, try to pin his head. Transfer the other hand to the opposite hip, and sit through. Great false slide, right? The center. Then I'm going to transfer, I'm going to cut my knee through, right? Sometimes you might keep his knee up. It might not necessarily be that as easy. So I do that, just push to the side. That way, go over, right? To achieve the mount. Right now, he's gonna put his hands leg down. Cut my knee, over, and I don't wanna just get lazy and just kinda go through. I need to wrap my leg. I wanna go here, bring the knee down to the mat, and then it's just around the mat. Right? More like a windshield wipe. Right? Rather than him going and bringing it over, and he can catch up.
Really, until the knee hits the ground, then
you're
going
to go. From here, knee down to the mat, where you need to hit the base, and then we should work right away. Right? Past, so he doesn't catch that.
So, achieve the mount.